Yezidora wants to see the magic. Now, to pour a perfect potion, six steps. The first one is to take a nice clean branded glass. Use the harp logo here as your target. The second step, which is the 45 degree angle, aim the spout for the back of the harp. The third step, nice and slow, allow the liquid bounce off the back of the harp. You'll hear that sound. Keep the glass at an angle so the liquid comes to the bottom of the harp. Slowly straighten the glass. And the liquid comes to the top of the harp, you stop. Step four, allow a glass key to search. Now to come and alive in front of the customer. They want to see this. They want to see it form. They want to see it settle. What is happening here is the nitrogen bubbles that are in solution are coming away from the beer. That one looks just about right. As you can see, the head is formed between the top of the harp.